All right.
How's it hanging, guys? It's your boy Apathy. Today, bringing you a new tip video. Today, we're going to be talking about the number one thing pro players do in this game, in the current meta, and something that was brought up about a month or two ago, but I never really made a video on it because I found it kind of cheesy, I guess, if that makes any sense. It's just a really broken mechanic in the game. And as you can see, as I'm swiftly moving around the map, I am doing exactly that. Now, there's multiple reasons why it's pretty broken, for the sheer fact that when you slide cancel, because that's what we're going to be talking about today, when you slide cancel, you're able to ADS out of sprint a lot quicker versus just sprinting out, and that's why one of the reasons why it's really good. Another reason that a lot of people don't really take into consideration why it's really good is for the fact that you can basically sprint almost forever while slide canceling. Yes, that is correct. Now, for some reason, the slide cancel tends to reset your sprint. So I can sprint, slide, sprint, slide, sprint, slide. And obviously, double time, you're allowed to do it for a longer time. You can sprint longer, then slide cancel, then sprint long, then slide cancel, then sprint long. And then obviously, if you have like, if you don't have double time, AKA if you have like EOD, whatever other perk one you have, you do have to, I believe it's like about every 2 seconds, every 1.5 seconds, you do have to slide cancel. If not, your sprint is just gonna end. And you don't want your sprint to end because then it completely resets it, and then you actually have to wait for your double sprint to recover. But this is why this mechanic is really good. In today's video, this is exactly what we're going to be talking about. Something every single pro player does, every pro player has adapted, every pro player has put it into their gameplay, and it's because it's such a good mechanic. I don't know if you guys played Black Ops 4 at all, but in Black Ops 4 there was sort of the slide cancel as well, but it was a little bit different. It was kind of a little bit more broken, I guess you can say. So in this game, they did hit a slight nerf to it, but this is basically the way to slide cancel. So basically what you want to do is, first of all, you want to go to your options. You want to go all the way down to the movement area, and you see this thing called slide behavior. Now, slide behavior, you're going to want to put tap. The reason you put tap, basically, instead of actually having to hold it, is just tapping it, tap, slide, tap. You can unslide, and it's very, I guess it's easier, and it just makes the slide canceling technique a lot better and faster. And I guess it's the better way to do it, so you can do it consistently. If you don't have it on tap, I can tell you this, it's a lot harder. Now, the one thing about putting it on tap is when you want to go for long slides, especially with the slide cancel, it's going to be kind of weird at first because you actually have to wait. You have to time it. It's no longer you just slide and it automatically slides wide. It's no longer like you hold it and it slides wide. Because obviously once you unhold it, I think it unslides with just hold. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I haven't played on hold in about 2 months now. I've been on tap. So the one thing is, when you do have it on tap, if you want to slide deep, you're going to have to tap it once, let it slide, and then you can untap it. Now, there's two ways to do the slide cancel. There's a wide slide cancel and there's a short slide cancel. So these are short slide cancels. Cancel. Cancel. I messed it up there. Cancel. 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 Now, I messed it up there a little bit because you guys are making me nervous. But realistically, that's just a slide. That's a short one right there. Short, short. And then it just allows you off your slide to just aim in right away and just challenge the next guy who you want to challenge. Like, oh, okay, Mr. Bot. And then obviously, if you want to do the wide slide cancel, you could do the wide. You look pretty magical doing this. So look at this. See how I'm like sort of gliding on the floor? And it's just something really, something it takes a little bit more skill getting used to, because with the tap, like I said, it can be a little difficult and a little confusing at times. Let's get right into how to slide cancel. I took a little bit of your time already. I want to just get down to the, you know, how to do it. So the slide cancel, once you have it tapped to slide, you're going to have to slide once, unslide. And the way you unslide is by tapping it twice. So you tap it once to slide your R3 or whatever buddy you use, right? This is the slide. And if you just tap it once, you do a wide slide. So you tap it once. So you do tap, tap. And it basically stops you in your place. Tap, tap. So you can like, you could kind of slide, you can sort of slide cancel like this, just tapping it twice all over, like over and over again. But leaves you in a crouch state, and like it just kind of weird aiming in, and it just like messes up your shot a bit. So that's not really the full way to do it. But if you wanted to, you could just slide cancel. Basically slide and unslide when it's on tap. But the correct way to do it is you're going to want to slide, jump. So whatever, I use a scuff controller. My left paddle is for me to jump. If you don't use the scuff controller, you can change your settings a bit. You know, you can obviously put custom assignment buttons. Like, you can do a different couple things. So slide, slide, jump. So once you get used to it, it's basically in order. But once you get to the second slide, you want to do it almost immediately. So slide, you can, like I said, you can hold this. If you want to do a long slide, you want to do a short slide, you can hold this slide for the first slide, the first tap. But then you want to do tap, tap, jump. Tap, tap, jump. Tap, tap, X. Tap, tap, X. I think I said A earlier because, you know, I'm used to Xbox back in the day. But tap, tap, X. Tap, tap, X. Tap, tap, X. And once you get used to it, become sort of natural. It did take me a while for it to really, like, stick. I'm not going to lie. Usually I say a couple days. I don't even think it took me a couple days. It might have took me, like, about a week to really just muscle memory. And this is a very broken movement that every pro player uses. I can say 99% of players, at least. I'm, like, so confident 100% player. Everyone uses it. It's just such a good movement. If you aren't using it, then you're just going to get behind. It's just so good. Even the ARs do it. Every single player does it. So it's really good, obviously, to get off sprint. So you just slide, slide, X, slide, slide, X, slide, slide, X. And then obviously the next part is when you want to actually shoot and snap on someone. You're going to press your L1 or L2, whatever you use to aim in, and then shoot somebody. So slide, slide, X, and then aim in, slide, slide, X, aim in. And with this movement, once you get a hang of it, you're going to see it's really, really good. Now, another reason why this is good, I sort of talked about a couple reasons why it's good, other than, like, it's just a really broken movement. You basically can have unlimited sprint. But another reason why this thing is good is for the sheer fact that you can camera people. And you can go, and what I mean by camera is obviously coming around a corner very fast and sort of catching your opponent off guard. I've talked about cameras in my couple of past videos, and this is another sort of camera. If you slide around a corner and do this, it's so hard for them to react. You're going to get that kill 9 out of 10 times, maybe 8 out of 10 times, depends on your connection, you know? So for, like, the advanced part of the movement, once you get it, like, down, once you understand how to do it, like, every time, the next thing you're going to want to practice and know how to do is doing it around corners. Now, that's where it's used the most, and that's when you want to be using it the most, like that. You can practice it in a lobby of bots if you want to come bottom L right here. Just go back and forth and just try to kill people. Just go around the corner and slide canceling over and over again like that. Maybe that will help you. Just a little random tip that I just thought of right now. But yeah, hammering with it is really important. Just like I said, I'm going to go in here, slide around. You want to slide around every corner. If you watch, like, matches, you watch scrims, if you watch pro players, like, obviously, sometimes it's okay to walk around a corner and, like, try to snap on somebody like that. But most of the time, and most of the players I'm pretty sure you guys watch, like, you can tell, especially the really good players, they abuse this movement to the fullest. Like, you watch any of the top players, they slide cancel every corner. They're just ready for action. And look at that. Like, if that was a real guy, he was dead. Like, he's not going to be able to react to that. So this is a really, really broken movement and a mechanic that, like I said, every pro player uses now. And I really want you guys to, you know, if especially if you're trying to get better or trying to compete or whatever the case is, really get used to this movement, and just so you can have an advantage and be on the same playing field as all the others. Because come on, guys, I want to see you guys succeed, man. I want to see all my true supporters and just everyone who wants to be the best and be at the top succeed, man, because that's what it's about. So before I go, just so it sticks, you can start up a bot lobby. Slide, slide, X. Slide, slide, X. And you even, like, another way to do it, too, is, like, hip fire. Like, I've done this before. Like, you don't have to always aim in. Let's say there's a guy right here, right? And I'm coming around the corner. You slide, slide, X, hip fire. Like, you can come off and just hip fire. Like this. Just straight hit up hip fire. It's actually almost just as good. It's only good to do that, obviously, if they're really close. Like, in a close engagement like this, just slide, slide, X, and just hip fire. And obviously with, like, the Merc 4 grip on the MP5, it has insane hip fire. Even the M4 can have some good hip fire. Like, you're able to get away with things like that. So slide, slide, X, slide, slide, X. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. How to slide cancel is something every pro player does. It's a great mechanic. It's a great movement thing to learn if you haven't already. I definitely recommend you to learn it. Everyone uses it nowadays. And something really good about this mechanic that a lot of people don't understand is, like what I said earlier, like, you have basically unlimited sprint with the slide cancel. It resets your sprint, so you're able to sprint nonstop and just cancel, sprint, cancel, sprint, cancel. And if you get the timing down with double time, you can basically sprint forever. And then obviously with EOD, like I said, you will have to cancel it a little bit earlier, and you have to sprint, cancel, sprint, cancel a lot more frequent. I do this movement in Warzone. I do this movement while competing. It's just such a great movement to do. And obviously, like, in Warzone, let's say I'm trying to run away from the gas, or, like, I'm super slow, Like, especially when running away from the gas and you have like a slow class and the gas is catching up, you basically can do unlimited sprint and it will save your life a lot of times. So just remember that, man. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to smash that like button if you haven't. Just a nice little tip video for you guys. I haven't done like a really strict on tip video in a while, but I really wanted to, you know, bring this up because I was supposed to make a video on this, but I never did. And I feel like it's just so big and so popular nowadays that you guys have to know about it. And hopefully this video has taught you how to do it. Don't forget to like the video, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Peace out, guys.